In this video, we show you how to add a new class, a new cluster, and a library to an existing system using EiffelStudio. There are three ways to add a new class. Using a menu item new class under Tools Menu Entry. Using a context menu or toolbar button in a groups panel. Or just typing a new class name in the address bar and pressing Enter. The Add New Class dialog is used to specify a class name, an associated cluster, properties of the new class, and its parents. Pressing the Create button causes EiffelStudio to add the new class to the system. A new cluster can be added using a menu item Add Cluster under Tools Menu Entry, by using a context menu or toolbar button in a groups panel, or in Project Settings dialog, using either a context menu or a toolbar button. The Add Cluster dialog is used to specify the new cluster name and its location. The Project Settings dialog allows changing properties of the newly created cluster. One important property of a cluster is recursive, that tells EiffelStudio that the contents of the cluster's directory should be read recursively. To apply the changes, the project needs to be recompiled. A self-contained collection of clusters, distributed as a whole, is described by an Eiffel configuration file and is called a library. A library can be added to a system using a context menu or a toolbar button in a groups panel. In Project Settings dialog, using either a context menu or a toolbar button. The Add Library dialog is used to specify a library name and the location of its configuration file. To make the newly added library visible to EiffelStudio, the project needs to be recompiled. After that, the library classes can be used by the system. This video demonstrated how to add a new class, a new cluster, and a library to an existing system in EiffelStudio. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to watch all Eiffel videos on our YouTube channel.